Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change. I close my eyes, begin to pray. Then tears of joy stream down my face.
Okay, so that wraps up pool session one. So Jordan's done me a plan for the off-season. Went okay today, obviously. As you'll see in the video, my wrap strap broke on the 300 kilo rack pull, so not ideal. Luckily, I didn't injure myself, so continued the workout and went okay in the end. Slowly getting my strength back from a long prep. Obviously, it's got to eat into it, but unfortunately, the only way I know how to train is as heavy and hard. There's no other way for me, so I'm trying to hold back, but also it's hard not to train, so probably pushing it a little bit too much, but I'm still holding a little bit back. So hopefully you'll get some progress this off season. Still annoyed, a bit angry over not achieving my goals this year. That'll play on my mind until I compete next, and I'll use that as motivation to train harder. Every time I lose, I always train harder. I know I'm not genetic free, I've got many flaws, but I'm not for my FM training over 15 years. This has been a good point. Nutrition training, well, I'll never stop until I achieve my goals. So it takes me 15 years, 20 years. This is all I know. This is a good episode.